Epic Games finally managed to fix one of the biggest issues in Fortnite Chapter 3. Let me just explain you guys what I mean with this, because this is huge. Just in case you guys didn't realize, over the whole entire period of Fortnite Chapter 3, there's been a huge issue, especially with swapping over to the new Unreal Engine, that all the builds looked like really blurry and they had like this weird anti-aliasing effect, especially if you looked at them from a distance and just overall looked horrible. And I just want to confirm guys that with yesterday's update where Epic Games actually put in the old mobile builds as well for the performance mode, thank you Epic Games so much. They also finally managed to remove this anti-aliasing effect, and I'm just gonna hop here straight up in game guys, and you can see all the footage in the background. We're first of all gonna take a look of course at low meshes, low textures. You can see those are like the OG mobile build and looks absolutely gorgeous. I totally love it guys, and I gotta say this is still in my opinion the best performance mode because it just has so less details, which just overall makes it super clean, and I just enjoy playing with it because there are no animations, you know, nothing can really annoy you, and it's really down for the best competitive advantage. So therefore huge, huge shout out to Epic Games for finally fixing this. Then I of course obviously also went in game and compared DirectX 11, where you can see that the blurriness is gone finally guys. From all the cones and everything, I tried out all the different build objects guys, and I gotta say everything is removed finally. The builds just looked as they used to in chapter 2. I don't even know what happened there at Epic Games that they had this issue in the first place, and that it literally took them over a whole month to fix this finally, but I mean hey, it's fixed. And now we're also gonna take a look at DirectX 12, which is like the most blurry one usually, I gotta say, because DirectX 12 for some reason is always blurry. Everyone was complaining about this, but they also managed to fix the builds there on DirectX 12, as you can see in the background gameplay guys. So therefore guys, for any person who doesn't want to use the low meshes, low textures, performance mode mobile builds, you can definitely now also swap over to DirectX 11 and DirectX 12, and you won't have this annoying anti-aliasing filter, which makes it so great for all the competitive players, because there are actually quite a ton of players who prefer DirectX 11, you know, over the builds and the animations over the performance mode, which I personally can't really agree with, since yeah, as mentioned, I'm a huge fan of the mobile builds. But let me know guys, which rendering mode are you actually using down in the comment section below, and please make sure to also check out my Twitter guys, because I'm still giving away a brand new RK61. So if you want to get your hands on a free keyboard, that's the easiest way, and with that said, we're pretty much done here. Have a great day, have a great night whenever you're watching this, and until next time, stay awesome. I'm out, peace. Kill that shit, but just